Hey everybody, this is Dr. Michael Scherer coming to you from my clinical practice here in Las Vegas, talking about an incredible new update from Zest, the new locator angled abutment. You heard that right, an angled locator. How exciting. Historically, over the years, Zest has always been an industry leader for overdentures with the locator abutment. You know it, you're familiar with it. It's that gold plus that little triangle on the top. That means Zest locator. So what happens now is as we start thinking about those challenging cases in our practice where sometimes the implants are not placed perfectly parallel. I know we try, but sometimes there's just bony anatomy or, you know, critical anatomy like nerves or sinuses and things that we want to go ahead and avoid. So sometimes implants come out with a little bit of angulation. As a general rule, we want to place our implants straight and parallel to the occlusal surface or to the prosthetic surface of our restoration. But because of some of those limitations, we have to place our implants at those slight angulations. And up until now, Zest has had a standard locator abutment. It's a one piece that is for parallel indications. And then they've been and had available a multi-unit locator that allowed us to go ahead and correct that, you know, up to 15 to even sometimes 30 degrees of angulation correction by placing a locator and a sleeve over the top of a Nobel compatible multi-unit abutment. Wow. And that's a really cool thing that I know I've used and other industry leaders like Dr. Joe Massad, Dr. Javier Saab have used in their clinical practices. The biggest negative of using the multi-unit locator is the amount of space that's required for the parts. It adds an additional 3 millimeters of height and space, which can be sometimes problematic with our prosthesis. So the industry and professionals, dentists, technicians, we've spoken. We said, gosh, we need an angled locator, and that's here. So it's a two-piece abutment. It has the standard titanium nitride abutment, and it has a titanium retaining screw that allows us to go ahead and place our implant and place it with multiple positions in the implant. Where the original locator goes in one way, the multi-unit abutment goes in one way. The angle of the multi-unit is how we change the position. But with the new locator angled, it comes in multiple different positions of where we can rotate that angled abutment on the implant to be able to correct for distal tilting or anterior tilting like in the premaxilla area. And that distal tilting is really effective for avoiding things like critical anatomy such as the mandibular nerve or even sinus structures on the maxillary arch, where historically I would have to tilt my locator just a little bit, possibly angle correct with locator RTX or using a multi-unit abutment. But now with locator angled, I can use the original locator abutment with the angled 15 degree pre-angle connection. You heard that right, 15 degrees. It's really wonderful for the anterior maxilla as well as the posterior arches. So what Zest is saying is we can angle correct up to 35 degrees. Wow, that's really incredible. And how we do that is the angled abutment is 15 degrees by itself. Then because we're combining locator angled with extended range locator inserts, the exact same extended range locator inserts that you use for your overdenture cases is compatible with locator angled. Also very exciting, locator angled is incredible for locator fixed. So you can go ahead and use locator angled with the angled implant to avoid those critical anatomies and then combine it with your locator fixed housing and locator fixed inserts. So locator angled is really perfect for locator fix because it fits naturally into a surgical practice where we're placing, you know, axial as well as parallel implants to go ahead and compensate for the anterior maxilla and the anterior mandible as well. And really what's incredible about locator angled is how simple it is because it's the original locator system. Now, a couple of notes here, everybody. So the locator angled system is not compatible with our standard blue, pink, and clear locator inserts. It's only compatible with the extended range inserts. I know that you're used to it, especially in certain scenarios of where we have off-axis indications or non-parallel implants with our traditional locator. It fits in naturally with locator angled. Locator angled is also available for us in multiple implant systems. That system and chart is evolving here constantly, so make sure you go to the zestdent.com website to find out all of the different prosthetic connections that are available for you for your implants. In addition, the Locator Angled System has multiple heights of abutments for each individual implant system, starting at 2.5 millimeters all the way up to 7.5 millimeters. Wow, talk about the applications that we can use for our edentulous or soon to be edentulous patients in both our overdenture practices as well as our full arch fix practices. Everybody, this is Dr. Michael Scherer coming to my clinical practice here in Las Vegas talking about a new update for Locator Angled from Zest.